This is Lockheed P-38, also called Lightning, is an American, single-seated piston-engine fighter aircraft that was used during World War II. The P-38 had distinctive twin booms and a central nacelle containing the cockpit and armament. Armed with a 20mm automatic cannon and four 12.7mm machine guns, the P-38 was utilized in various aerial combat roles, including as a highly effective fighter-bomber, a night fighter, and as a long-range escort fighter. It had a top speed of 414 miles per hour and a ceiling of 44,000 feet. It was the only fighter aircraft that capable of escorting bombers deep into Germany. The P-38 was used most successfully in the Pacific Theater of Operations, where its exceptional range was particularly valuable. Lightning first flew in January of 1939. Just over 10,037 Lightnings were produced and dropped from service after the World War II,